Sunday, July 17, 2016. Those are my bees. Started with one nuke I picked up from Old Soul Bees. They met me at a town around Tacoma, Washington. And now we're on Whidbee Island. One 5-frame nuke is now two hives made up of 5-frame deeps, too high. They're getting fed by feeding them sugar outside of the hive. There's no interior feeder. There's a small entrance on the top, but they don't seem to use that at all. Very few go in and out the top entrance. So about 6 weeks after I got them, first when I got the nuke, I put him in a stack of 3 5-frame deeps. Left them alone for 6 weeks, and then I did what's called a walk-away split. And I never found the queen. I don't know which hive the original queen is, but it's been long enough so that the other hive should have produced their own new queen from an emergency cell. But I haven't been tearing into them because I figure I have such low skill as a new beekeeper that the best thing I can do is leave them alone. Just provide them the space. So my style of beekeeping is just going to be, the inputs will only be wood and sugar. I'm not going to treat them for anything. I'm just going to keep splitting. And if I lose them, well, I won't be breeding bees that need treatment. I'll be just doing survivors. Survivor stock. And that's what the original queen was called. She was a survivor stock from Old Soul Bees, if I didn't say that. I can think of, except that I'll probably be adding another 5-frame box to each hive to give them more than enough room to fill up with honey. I don't know, might be too late. But, I'm planning on giving them another 5 frames each. Let's stick with deeps, 5-frame deeps, everything. Maybe no medium or shallow boxes. And then we'll just stick with the 5 frames to keep the weight to manageable levels. Because I ain't getting any younger. you doing? Pretty good. Just got company.